Here we are. Clifton Gorge. Let's see what we can see. Wow. Beautiful. Beautiful. Look at that. Folks, it don't get much better than that. Running, take care of our little dog with the air on. I feel better about doing that. Next year we may come down to John Bryan and just stay there overnight, get some video of John Bryan. They said it is fabulous too. No, that's rock formation. Yeah. She wants to be part of it. That's what she came for. Hello.
Morning.
We're going to have to get us a stick so we can help us walk. This is a very nice trail, I will say that. Hello.
How are you?
I have found people that like nature are very, very nice people. Friendly. There was a few at the campground this morning that didn't want to speak, but most are.
Hi.
If I was adventurous, I'd probably try to get down there, but I'm not too adventurous today. I want to live another day or two. It's nice. I love that sound. I could just pitch a tent and sleep by that. I pitch a tent and sleep by that. Did you wave at me? Go ahead. We're in no hurry. No. Don't get much better than that. Nature, close up. It's cool back in here. Very, very hot and humid out today. Back in here, you wouldn't even know it. Okay. Oh, yeah. We'll get back and not have a car if you leave it down too far. High crime area. I hope I'm not turning too fast. I'm not used to this new camera. There's a good shot. Patterson Mill Overlook. The abundant water power of Clifton Gorge was highly valued by early settlers. The first to use it were Owen Davis and Benjamin Whiteman, who built a sawmill, grist mill, an inn on the present site of Clifton about 1803. Now there is a grist mill that has a nice restaurant in it, I understand, that is at the end of one of these trails. Listen to the power of that water. You guys can screenshot that and read the whole thing. 1870, a flood demolished the mill. Another flood in 1876 destroyed its dam. Bugs can really be destructive. All you need is love. You guys haven't heard my baby sing yet. She can really sing. This is one of them places where you leave and you don't say, I wish I hadn't come. I was a little upset it wasn't pet friendly, but I'm glad we came. Not everybody's pet lovers, I guess. We are. Dogs, we love cats. Myself, I don't see how you can't love them, but some do, some don't. Hello. That looks like that probably gets a little deeper right there. Wish there was something around here that said how deep that was. Got foam forming on top of the water down there. This is definitely where the speed of the water stops. Right here. I'm thinking if we go all the way back to the other end, we might see a waterfall. But it might be on down here. I guess we'll find out in a minute. Thank you. Glad we came. We love you from our heart to yours.